I have to call the police because you stole my heart. No, you know, after I met you, my brain just stopped working, but my heart is working instead.
I like you. You're gonna set up my manager.
Why don't you skip me?
I cannot.
Are you high? Did you just smoke weed or something?
You have a nice smile.
Thank you. You too. Your teeth are very white.
Oh, thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Thailand. What about you?
India. What do you do?
What do you mean?
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student.
Yeah? How old are you?
Can you guess?
No, I cannot.
Take a guess.
Okay. You're 18, maybe 19.
Yeah.
You're lying.
Why?
Because you didn't say a specific number. Either you're 18 or either you're 19.
I'm 18, going to be 19 soon.
Okay, when's your birthday?
I'm not gonna tell you. What about you? How old are you?
I'm 17.
Oh, 17.
Mm. Yeah. Okay, are you from? What do you do? Sorry.
Why are you keep laughing?
Don't do a job or something.
I'm studying.
So what are your plans for college?
I want to be a doctor.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I mean, what do you plan to be?
I haven't thought about it yet. But I think about it every day. Yeah, I try to think about it, but I just cannot find it.
How is everything in India?
It's all good.
It's all good. But I don't like it here in Thailand.
Why?
Because it doesn't have you.
Bye.
You're saying bye? You're going to skip me?
No, I'm not going to skip you. Are you going to skip me?
You just said bye. I thought you were going to skip me.
I'm very tired.
Oh, you are tired. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know you must be so tired because you have been running in my mind all the time. No, you know, after I met you, my brain just stopped working, but my heart is working instead.
I like you. Yeah.
Thank you.
You have a very positive personality, but you keep smiling. Why?
Yeah, I like to smile. Oh, sorry. Can you give me a minute? I have to call the police because you stole my heart.
What do you do other than studying? Like, what are your hobbies?
Actually, I love to watch Netflix, but after today, I will not watch Netflix anymore because I can watch you all day instead.
You're very surreal. You have a very bubbly personality.
Oh, very, thank you.
Are you famous?
No. Actually, I am in girls' school. Every girl is really lovely, pretty, beautiful. So you like anime?
Why not? You like anime?
Yeah, don't you like anime?
I like anime, but I don't watch it. I don't have the time to watch it.
How about anime without A and I?
Me? Me? Should we, like, connect on Instagram or something?
No, you don't want to.
No?
No.
Sure. Maybe I'll come to Thailand one day.
Okay.
I was asking about your Instagram.
I cannot give it to you, sorry.
Is there a reason behind it?
I just want to keep it private.
Thank
yeah.
Good. Bye. What's your name?
Can you tell your first?
No. Ladies first.
Okay, my name is Pitch.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You know, I want to say this. Every time when I meet like Indian guys on here and I tell my name, they always hear it as bitch all the time.
Sorry. I'm another Indian name. What's the meaning of it?
It means diamond in Thai.
Please tell me your name. Bye.
Your name Bai?
No, my name's not Bai. I'm not going to tell you my name. Because you didn't tell me your Instagram.
Okay, up to you.
Okay, skip me. I'm not going to skip you. It's your name.
Tell me your name.
Tell me your Instagram. My name is Adi.
Sorry?
Adi.
Hardy.
Adi. Yes, Adi.
It's really hard to say. Can I call you baby instead?
Do you think I can find you on Instagram?
No, you are not.
Fine. Bye. I hope to see you again. I'm not on Omegle. But yeah, bye. Take care. Bye.
Bye.
You're gonna skip, I'm not gonna skip.
Why don't you skip me?
I cannot. You can skip me, no?
I want you to skip me.
Let's do it together.
Okay.
Okay. First click, okay. Do that right now, okay. 1, 2, onward count. 3 or 8.
Why 8?
Why not 8?
You're not gonna skip me.
No, I'm not gonna skip you. Neither are you. I'm gonna stay here all night long. Yes.
You have school tomorrow. You have school tomorrow.
We can do that tomorrow. I'll stay up till 6.
Okay, please skip me. You have school tomorrow.
No.
I'm gonna tell you as teacher. You are going to be late because you keep talking to a girl on Omegle.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Take care. Okay.
Oh. Why don't you scare me? Are you high? Did you just smoke weed or something?
Did I look high? Did I sound high?
You keep laughing all the time. No matter I say.
I like laughing. I told you. Yeah, I am high. Yeah.
What are you doing? What are you
I'm
doing?
What
are you drinking?
Water. Yeah.
Is that only water?
Yeah.
It's a normal
it's
water.
Thirsty, right?
Drinking low. Water.
Yeah. Patch.
No.
Patch.
Why you guys keep saying patch? It's pet.
Patch.
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 How do you pronounce this word?
Patch.
Huh?
Patch.
No. Patch. Patch. Patch.
Patch.
Yeah. Exactly. Patch.
Patch. Patch.
What?
You're lying. Then I'll ship to Thailand and meet you. Bitch. Bitch. Yeah. I'm obsessed with you, bitch.
Adi. Your name is Adi, right? Adi?
Yes, bitch.
I think we need to say goodbye now because I need to go to bathroom.
We can wait for each other, right? Till
no,
time we
no.
Come back.
No.
Okay, fine. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, bitch.
Okay, I'm going to skip you for now.
Yeah, fine. Yeah. Okay. Bye. It was nice.
Are you going to find me on Instagram?
Do you want me to find you on Instagram?
Do you want to follow me on Instagram?
Do you want me to follow you on Instagram?
No.
No, then it's okay.
Oi, you are so nice.
Bye.
Bye.
You can find me on Instagram though.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Sayonara.
How do you say goodbye in Indian?
Say the bye. Or you don't say goodbye.
What do you say when you want to leave someone?
But don't believe it.
But Professor Rico.
Wait.
But Professor Rico.
Yes, this. But let me tell you something.
Yep.
The truth, okay, behind this word.
Huh?
It means.
What? And please let me go. I want to go to the bathroom so bad.
Bye. Patch. I'm skipping you. I cannot skip you.
Okay. I'm going to skip for real. Thank you for this nice conversation. You are really nice.
You too. Bye.
Bye.